Welcome back to Empowering English. My name is Cherene. So this video is a part two of the top five shows that I recommend for you to watch. So if you've not seen the other video, I'll link it here. I'll give you my top six shows that you should watch, and it's a mixture of British English and American English. Today I'm giving you five more, so go watch them. So the first one is Friday Night Dinner. It's about a middle class Jewish family, and every Friday night they get together and they have dinner, and you just see what they get up to. This, I feel, is one of the best shows ever. It's so funny. Definitely one of my favourites, and one that I always go back to, and I literally laugh as if I've only just watched it for the first time. It's that good.
I was saying before to your female dad,
your female,
that the Indians are currently building the world's most powerful magnet.
That is what he was saying.
What are they building it for?
Well, to attract metal, you imbecile.
Okay.
Actually, I've a couple of pretty big magnets up in the loft. I can show you them later.
You definitely won't be murdered.
Everyone, we have a special guest for dinner. This is Katie.
Hello, Katie.
Katie's here because her mummy, Susan, from around the corner, had to go and see Katie's grandma in hospital all of a sudden. So we're all looking after her tonight.
Really?
Shh. Evening ruined.
You remember Adam, don't you? He used to babysit for you when you were little.
Hi, Katie.
Hello, Adam.
Oh. Fancy's you.
Come sit down. Say hello.
Oh, yes. Good evening. Martin Goodman.
Martin, she's an eight-year-old girl, not a 55-year-old businessman.
Actually, I'm nine in June.
Oh. And another one. Sorry.
Are you all right?
What? Oh, just more work.
Can I play with your phone?
Not now.
Please let me play games on your phone.
Go on, Adam, let Katie play games on your phone.
Thank you.
Not fair.
Not fair.
Right, what would you like to eat?
Who's she?
Me.
That's Adam's female.
Yes, I'm Adam's female.
She's my girlfriend.
I'm Emma.
But she's ugly.
Thank you.
Okay, so the next one on my list is Glee. This is American comedy drama sitcom. And this, I feel, has a massive following. It's brought a lot of songs back into mainstream, such as Don't Stop Believing by Journey. Their rendition of it is amazing. So the premise of this show is a high school teacher wants to transform the school choir. And by doing so, he gets lots of different mismatched students to join, and then they can compete into different challenges. This is definitely one of my favourites. It is like more musical, so if you like lots of singing, they'll be talking and all of a sudden they'll just break into song and dance, but it's really cool, it's really fun. There are like serious lines within there as well, but yeah, I really love Glee. I used to watch it. I think it used to play like every Sunday back in the day, like when it was on in, I think, 2009. So it's quite old, but old is gold.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Okay, so the next one on my list is Black Books. This again is quite an old one. It's a British sitcom comedy drama series. The main focus of this show is it follows the lives of Bernard Black, who owns Black Books bookstore, his assistant Manny, and their friend Fran. Interesting thing to tell you of this is Bernard has terrible interpersonal skills, so you can imagine his customer service is incredibly, hilariously terrible. Again, this is another great show that I have loved when it first came out back in the day, and I easily go back now and watch it, and it's just, I'm in hysterics, it's so funny, so another one I really recommend.
Those books, how much? Those books, leather-bound ones.
Yes, Dickens, the collected works of Charles Dickens.
They're real leather?
They're real Dickens.
I have to know if they're real leather, because they have to go with a sofa. Everything else in my house is real. Give you 200 for them.
200 what?
200 pounds.
Are they leather-bound pounds?
No.
Sorry, I need leather-bound pounds to go with my wallet. Next! Right, the shop is closed. Everybody get out. Time to go home. Come on.
It's only 2:45.
Yes, but it's my shop. Come on, go home. Bye-bye.
That's hardly fair.
It's not fair at all. Get out. Bye-bye.
I expect better service from...
We'll expect away. Get out. Bye-bye. Come on, all you time-wasting bastards. Back on the streets. Come on. Bye-bye-bye. Goodbye. Thank you. Bye-bye-bye. Back to life. Back to reality. Thank you. Just look at this bastard. That's right. That's right, we're having lunch. Come on in. Look at them. Look. What do they want from me? Why can't they just leave me alone? I mean, what do they want from me?
Well, they want to buy books.
Yeah, but why me? Why do they come to me?
Because you sell books.
Yeah, I know, but... Jesus. What?
I'd like to buy a book.
Here's one.
No, I was...
This one's very, very good.
Oh. Well, is it?
Yes. You'll laugh, you'll cry, it'll change your life. $5.99.
All right, okay. Oh, my change?
Can you come back later?
Well, no, I'm not coming back this way.
Where do you live?
17 Galaxy Gardens.
Okay, now go there.
Okay, so the fourth one on my list is Sherlock Holmes. So you may have already heard of this. It's quite a famous character. This is a British crime mystery comedy drama show. There's quite a lot of genres in there. It follows the life of Dr. Watson. He was a former army doctor, and he ends up living in a flat with Sherlock Holmes, who is a very eccentric individual, and he has a knack for solving crimes and cases, and together they take on like really unusual cases.
Got anything?
Not much.
She's German. Rache. German for revenge. She could be trying to tell us something.
Yes, thank you for your input.
So she's German?
Of course she's not. She's from out of town, though. Intended to stay in London for one night before returning home to Cardiff. So far, so obvious.
Sorry, obvious? What about the message,
though? Dr. Watson, what do you think?
Of the message?
Of the body. You're a medical man.
Well, no, we have a whole team right outside.
They won't work with me.
I'm breaking every rule letting you in here.
Yes, because you need me.
Yes, I do. God help me.
Dr. Watson.
I'll do as he says, help yourself.
Anderson, keep everyone out for a couple of minutes.
Well,
what am I doing here?
Helping me make a point.
I'm supposed to be helping you pay the rent.
Yeah, well, this is more fun.
Fun? There's a woman lying dead.
Perfectly sound analysis, but I was hoping you'd go deeper.
List is That 70s Show. Yes, so I feel this was filmed in the 90s, about the 70s, and it basically follows Eric, who is a high school teenager, with his group of friends and how they deal with the trials and tribulations of adolescence. The cool fact here is it stars the very young Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher. And obviously, who knew they'd get together later on? This is, again, an old favourite. A lot of these are really old school.
Eric, it is time.
Why don't you do it?
It's your house.
Your house?
Listen to them up there. The party has reached critical mass. In 10 minutes, there will be no more beer opportunities. If my dad catches me copping beers, he'll kill me. I'm willing to take that risk. Don't worry about it. Just remain calm, keep moving.
And above all, don't get sucked into my dad's hair.
What's wrong with your dad's hair?
Just don't look at it.
And Eric, cold. Definitely cold.
Young and beautiful. Someday your looks will be gone. Oh, oh, watch it, Eric. Hot pizza rolls coming through. Hot, hot.
Kitty, where are you?
Okay, take two. There's plenty coming. Is everybody good? I know, I know. Vienna sausages are so versatile.
Hi there, Eric.
Mr. Pinciotti.
So, Eric, how do you like Bob's new hair? Isn't it groovy?
It's incredibly groovy, Mrs. Pinciotti.
Yeah, it was Midge's idea.
It's a perm.
Eric?
Hi, Dad.
What the hell happened to Bob's hair?
Beats me.
They are my top five British and American English shows that I recommend you to watch. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't for more empowering English content. And I'll see you again next time. Bye! Thank you.